3 and 4 at best in the world in world championship matches. We'll see if that evens out or if that record becomes 3 and 5 here tonight. Right now, pinned Dalton Castle, Defy or Deny in Columbus, Ohio at Masters of the Craft. Coming in, he's the man responsible for entering the hand of Dalton Castle, breaking the hand and two of his fingers. But he's also a man that has to watch his own back. His Bullet Club mate is in the match as well, which leads to an interesting paradox, a Monty Hall paradox of sorts. For the villain, Marty Scurll.
Get up.
And with each moment, each opportunity, Marty Scurll seems to dress for the occasion. The theme music slightly altered. The gear, the garb, slightly more intense. It has a rougher, dirtier edge and feel to it, and I wonder if that is reflective of the mindset. Well, look at the eyes of Marty Scurll, the villain. Said Marty Scurll just 1 week after being pinned by the world champion Dalton Castle, turned around and went ahead and pinned the champion 1 week later at Columbus, Ohio.
We're gonna see a lot of different support for a lot of different